We are, first of all, I'm Michael Guncor, Miami Beach Commissioner, and we are so excited that you have opened your home and your family to us to help celebrate your birthday.
Thank you.
The mayor has a special key, because we have the regular key, the special key, and the J-Lo key.
That's true.
So, before I do the proclamation, I know the mayor wants to present it to you.
Yeah, so, first of all, thank you all, and we do have many keys, but I did want to say one quick thing. My now teenage daughters, when they were very little, they loved princesses. They loved the clothing, the hair, the skin.
Yes.
And I said to them, pretty is as pretty does. And the truth is, we are representatives of a city that's a beautiful city. It's got great vistas, beaches, the whole bit. But I always say our cities can only be pretty if it's pretty on the inside, which is why we believe in absolute inclusivity and plastic free in our environment, and we protect our most vulnerable citizens. So when I was told we were going to give you something, the reason I really wanted to do it was I can't imagine someone who shows that pretty is as pretty does. This isn't for your amazing career and all the skills that you have in so many areas. It's really because inside what you have done for our community is remarkable. So many causes, women, children, disaster, UNICEF, anything. You and Alex really are remarkable in so many ways. I know what you've done. I know what you've done it for. Tens of millions of dollars you've raised and donated. Tens of thousands of children and women and the frail who you've elevated. So we are really happy to be able to give you this very special key. It is the most unique key we've ever designed.
It is amazing.
It's the only key we've ever designed for someone. We have other beautiful keys.
In gold,
but it's
They're
got it is literally the J-Lo key, and it is
wow.
And it really isn't just because of the incredible things you've done as a performer. It's for the incredible things you've done as a person, and we are really grateful to you. So thank you very much on behalf of our team.
Jennifer, we have a proclamation. I'm not going to read the entire thing,
okay.
But I'm going to tell you what it represents for me and the city. As I told you inside the house, you're an inspiration for me and people all over the world because of your work ethic, your drive, your force to succeed. You are a force of nature, and you have made us your second home for many years. You're not going to recall this, but I recall meeting you through our mutual friend, Orbe, back
yes.
in the day. Who was a Miami Beach resident and is well missed. And as the first openly gay Hispanic elected to any public office in Florida,
right.
you
yeah.
have been a role model for my community. I have danced to all of your music on every dance floor. And besides being a fantastic singer and performer, you are an avid supporter of LGBT rights. You have raised millions of dollars for HIV/AIDS research. And that's why in 2013, AMFAR gave you its humanitarian award, as well as an Ally for Equality award you got from the Human Rights Campaign. So it's not just about your fabulousness and your talent, it's about the fact that you use your platform to give back to others and inspire them as you've inspired me.
Thank you.
So on behalf of the mayor, myself, and the entire commission, we are thrilled to proclaim that July 24th, 2019, will forever be known as Jennifer Lopez Day in the city of Miami Beach.
Wow!
This is for you.
Oh my goodness. This is obviously a tremendous honor. I don't even know what to say. It's so overwhelming, you know, to be at this point in my life and to have recognitions like this. I just always wanted to just do my best.
Thank you.
We're very grateful.
That's all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm such
happy birthday, Jennifer Lopez.